What is going on, guys? It's AVTV, and just take a look at my trophies. Yep, I am actually good at the game, and it was all a prank. I actually do not suck. Just joking, I do kind of suck, but look at my attack log. Look at this. Win, win, win. Loss. Just don't look. Another. Don't look at that. But I've been just 3-0, 3-1, and look, I got all the way to 2,333 with the help of my new clan that I made myself. There's 48 members in here already. Oh, crap. All right, well, if you take a look at my gems right there, I have a decent amount, and if you guys want free gems, and I'm hosting a tournament, and I'm doing a gems giveaway, so you guys have to check the description and click the link to App Bounty where the free gems are. You'll easily find it in the description. Please click it to help me out. It honestly helps me out a lot, and I do giveaways for you guys, so every time someone enters my code, I get points, and with the points, I buy gift cards, and I give them away and use them for videos. So please check the description. Use my App Bounty code. It will be on the screen and in the description. Please help me out and support me, because I just spent $100 for you guys, literally for you, and in tournament and giveaways. I'm doing a giveaway today, so you better go, and to enter, you have to use my link in the description. Enough of that. Let's go ahead and get started here with the super magical chest. First one of the day, actually. No, I did one last night at like 1 a.m. Never, doesn't count. Moving on. Gold, we got 3,000. Alrighty. Yes, we got the ice spirit. New troop unlocked. Let's go. We get 24 fire spirits. I don't use that. 38 wizards. Don't use that either. I literally don't use none of these. What's going on? Really? Are you just going to give me everything? Oh my gosh. Please get a legendary. Please. Yes. Lava hound. How many lava hounds am I going to... Like, I don't want you, lava hound. That's just a waste of a super magical chest. I don't even need the lava hound. I have so much of them already. Mine's almost level 3 and I don't need it at all. It's literally useless. All right. We got a giant, that's good. Now I can upgrade him. And the cannon, but I don't really need it. 195 ice spears, that's decent. Hog rider, that's good. I use him a lot. We get 19 dark princes and princess. Finally, we get the princess. Yes, it's been forever, but I did spend $100. But still, we got the princess, finally. And last one, here we go. Opening it up in 3, 2, 1. What do we get? 3,800 gold. That's not new. And knights, I don't use that. We get a bowler. Let's go. New troop of the update. And then fire spirit, I really don't care. Ice spirits, that's pretty good. We get hog riders and we get musketeers. I don't use those. We get mirror cards for the, really, we don't even get a legendary. Are you kidding me? That's what $100 gives you guys. It gives you nothing but one print. Where is the princess? Where's she at? All right, there she is. Level 1. And then we had the ice wizard yesterday, and then the lava hound, the log. So we have 4 legendaries. We didn't get a sparky or the miner. That's kind of sucks, but I think those are the only 2 that I need. Oh, and the lumberjack, but whatever. Now we have 2,000 gems, so I'm going to host a tournament. No, not for the whole 2,000 gems. I'm gonna go bankrupt on this game. Let's go ahead and create a tournament here. Let's go and do the 3130 tournament, not 31. Create in 3, 2. Oh wait, I didn't even name it. Damn it, it's not on. Can I? Okay, there we go. David VTV Tourney. Oh, I spelled Tourney wrong. I spelled it wrong. Oh, God. Alrighty, we're gonna set the password, and guess what the password will be? It's the same exact thing, guys. The David VTV one. Set. Wait, let me wait a couple seconds for all the people that take their sweet time to read. Boom, set the password. The preparation will be 2 hours, and then the length will be 8 hours. The length will be 8 hours, because that's more than enough time for a tournament. 3, 2, 1, create, and create. There's the tournament, guys. Go ahead and join up. There's 100 space now, so that's way better than last time, because there's only 50. Not a lot of people were able to join. So let's go ahead and get started with the upgrades here. So once again, go in the description, use my App Bounty code to enter the giveaway and help me out a lot. You guys have no idea how much it helps me out when you guys use my code. Please do it though, like seriously. All right, moving on. Let's just upgrade our ice spirit, like just keep on upgrading it. How high can it go? Level 6, and then level 7 is the most. Oh, actually, I'm gonna upgrade my giant, because I use him a lot right now for my trophy pushing. And okay, we just upgraded him, and we have 1,500 gems, so why not open 2 magical chests just in case we get another legendary, because that's how I got my ice wizard. So goblins, and then minions, ice spirits, don't need those because I have none of them. And we get the hog rider and no legendary. We get skeleton army, the one that I don't use at all. Like, I literally never touched that in like 5 years. All right, let's open up the last one right here, and legendary. Come on. All right, well, that's how you spend $100 and get nothing in return except a princess. I don't even know if I'm gonna use it, but there's the bowler right there. And let me know what kind of videos you want to see with these new troops. I will be doing a bunch of them. I'll do the bowler versus bowler. So now let's head to the 6,000 tournament chest opening. This gameplay wasn't brought by me. It was brought by Ash Clash of Clans. So check out his channel. Just search up Ash Clash of Clans. You'll see him. He does a bunch of tutorials for Clash of Clans. He's really good at the game. And he managed to get the first place 6,000 card tournament chest. That's a lot. Like literally, if I find a 15,000 one, I'll show it in the video. But right now, I will just show you the one with 6,000.
On a major label, but I'm still moving like I'm independent. Still respected like I'm independent. I'm just talking my shit, so don't get offended. Bitch, I've been invented, this real. Been the same since my deal. If you try to say that I'm changing, wait for the album, see how you feel.